We are now battling him. Thrash is normal. Oh, I got 80 in health. I'll be alright. And I believe Thrash. I gotta read about Thrash one day. I got a Nidoking after all. This one's the inevitable. Meet your papa. Once again, I forget how to get Bulbasaur. Poison type, so you should be poison normal. Forget how to get Bulba. So, Google definitely tells me to keep Thrash. For it's a valuable one to keep. He's the inevitable. That's a perfect thing for you. I can't wait till I get to the dojo. I'll leave it on the cliffhanger when I get there. He's fighting type. Yeah, he's fighting type. I can do it. Charmander. Wait, didn't you just get poisoned? You're a fighter. Come on. You rarely get battles anyways, so why not? Low kick! You should have did more. Mega punch! Dude. Go back and look. Go, Mackie, go. Go, Mackie, go. Go, Mackie, go. Level up. This dude's inevitable. You want to call TM? Post your boyfriend and girlfriend on his had the Nidorans. And this dude, I think they both got Nidorans. No, this one's got rats. Eh. Too much effort. Rat and a snake. Heisman toss. We gotta give that to Mackie soon. Oh, Lash. Got an oddish. We'll do a horn attack. Yes. I didn't realize he was that low in health. Two more levels. Sorry. Two more. Yeah, we can tell. Nope. Although I remember being able to somehow. I remember being able to. I did it once. Oh, and don't worry, I will be battling these people soon. Now, can I get it? I think I need the next badge. Nope. You're wearing all black. Of course, I don't trust anybody wearing black in this game. In fact, I don't trust anybody. The only one I trust is Oak. Wait, legit? I only trust Professor Oak. And that's all you should ever trust. Professor Oak. Nobody else in the Pokemon industries. Not even a drowsy! Definitely not a drowsy. Good God. I have to dig. Beat Team Rocket. Can I now have it? Babaza. No, I need to talk to the Pokemaniac. I don't know. pretty much guessing here. Alright, well, this is going to be the end of the episode. And I'll figure out how to get Bulbasaur some other time. Because I've got to feed my dog and everything. So I might as well just end the episode here. See y'all next time.